For the first time, the graduates have chosen a person to present the pin and would like to share with you the reason they have selected this person. Would Professor Dunn, Professor Olitski, please move forward? Adiola Amore and Professor Vermeil. Professor Vermeil has always told me that I will make it through even when I doubted myself. Karen Aries and her husband. He is the person who encouraged and believed and stood by me through tough times. Monica Dupakowski and her father, Ted. As my father, you have supported me tremendously throughout my nursing school, and I would like to thank you for everything that you have done for me. Kathleen Berry and her father, George. I chose my dad because even after the loss of his beloved wife, my mom, he found the strength and courage to take care of me and my children. He is not only the best dad ever, he is my best friend and my hero. Maria Gomez and her husband. I have picked my husband to pin me because he has given me all the love, support, and encouragement I needed to achieve my goal of becoming an RN. Annalisa Camilla and her mother. I chose my mother because throughout my student career in life, she